Good morning. Well, we're now in the second week of November. I've had the lawn sprayed. We've also just been through and put the second set of blades on the mower. They're literally like razor blades. One of our major concerns has been is that with the bark and the borders and things, is that the birds come along and throw them out. But in reality, the mower hasn't been a problem for it. But we've had the lawn sprayed, but even before the lawns on our new lawn, we did have quite a few weeds. But the Automower has done an amazing job as far as keeping them down, and it's actually feeding the lawn. I did put some fertilizer on it, so it'll be interesting to see how that works when we do that in. We'll see that go in the next sort of month or so. So we'll do another video and see what it's doing. But yeah, the consistency of the mower, and now certainly with new blades, the thing's been amazing. No mechanical issues, no issues whatsoever. So yeah, we're very impressed. It's continues to go well, does a great job, and just that whole thing. We've got it running every day at the moment, so it runs from 10 till 3 every day, and that seems to be about right for this side of it, which is about 1200 square meters that it's mowing. So it seems to keep it at quite a good level. It does take a little bit of time to get the height right, but once you've got that sorted, honestly, there's nothing to do with the actual mower itself. I keep an eye on the blades once a week, make sure it hasn't picked up a stone that's probably more from the children or something like that. But yeah, no issues. So, no, very, very impressed. I'll do another video in a couple of weeks when hopefully the fertilizer would have kicked in, and we haven't had much heat from the sun. So, although it's very green, we're still not getting enormous amounts of growth. Right, cheers.